Welcome to jQuery examplecode.blogspot.com. Using this tutorial, we are going to learn how we are going to change the columns to rows, rows to columns in the Excel. See, here we have two columns. Now I am going to change these columns into rows. See, I have selected these two columns and then I clicked on Ctrl C. I did copy here. Okay. After that, I move to some place and then I'm going to right click. And I clicked on paste special. See, here we have transpose. If you click there and you click on OK, enough. Everything will be work as you like days and months like this. Now I wanted to convert these rows into columns. Just I have selected these rows again, these two rows again, and I clicked on Ctrl C or right click, copy, and then just I kept here and then right click and then paste special, and then I clicked on transpose here. Just I clicked here, so we can see the rows into a columns. Like this you can change the rows into columns, columns into rows using Excel. Thank you.